In this illustration, we'll study about a silvered plano convex lens. Here we are given that a point object is placed at a distance of 20 cm from a thin plano convex lens of focal length 15 cm, of which the plane surface is silvered. We are required to find the location of final image produced. Here we are given in solution that there is a plano convex lens of which the plane surface is silvered, that is made reflecting. And in this situation, the focal length of the lens is 15 cm and an object is placed at a distance of 20 cm from this lens. So, one light rays from this object will fall onto this lens, it passes through lens, get reflected from the flat mirror, again passes through lens and comes out. So, in this situation we can write if FEQ be the equivalent focal length of the mirror system. Here we can call it a mirror system because finally the light rays which are getting into it are coming back. So this behaves like an equivalent mirror which uses a lens, a mirror and then again a lens. So here we can use the relation of adding powers, that is 1 by F equivalent is equals to this 1 by F of lens plus 1 by F of mirror plus 1 by F of lens. So, in the situation as mirror is flat, its focal length can be taken infinity. So, the middle term vanishes. So, this will be 2 by FL, which will be 2 divided by 15. This implies the value of equivalent focal length here is 7.5 cm. So, here we use mirror formula. Calculate the image of this object. So, the final image can be obtained by using u is equals to minus 20 cm. Focal length we can use as minus 7.5 cm because this equivalent mirror behave as a converging mirror because there's a convex lens and again convex lens is used and mirror is flat. So, in this situation, we use V is equals to UF by U minus F. If we substitute the values, this is minus 20 multiplied by minus 7.5 divided by minus 20 plus 7.5, which is here minus 20 into 7.5 divided by 12.5. So, this will be 3, this is 5. This is 4, this is minus 12 cm. So, this gives us the final image location at distance 12 cm from the mirror to the left of it. That means somewhere here image is produced at a distance of 12 cm from this system. And we can draw the ray diagram as from object a light ray goes. It gets refracted, then reflected, and finally it comes to this position. This is the way how image is produced finally by this combination of two lenses and a mirror. So here, this will be the final answer of this problem.